I believe that speed and explosion are two of the most important factors to conditioning of an athlete professional football. You know, not all players are blessed with speed, but our contention is that if you have the proper training, that you can develop explosion and at the same time that you can increase your speed. So we feel that every player who is preparing himself to participate in professional football should think speed and should think explosion.